Bless you, Louis. Welcome home. All of Torrance was praying for your safe return.
Miracles didn't save me, Padre. A couple of atomic bombs did that.
You're Louis Zamperini, aren't you? Thank you.
For what?
For preserving the free world for silly girls like me.
People from all over the country want to know if you're going to run in the London Olympics.
What's this?
If you're going to train for London, you have to do it right. Just go nice and easy, see if you can make it all the way around.
You think you can run a 4-7 mile again?
I wouldn't be doing this if I didn't.
I don't run to run. I run to win.
You will never escape me. Wherever you go, I will find you.
Are you sleeping well? You're having any night sweats or nightmares?
I just thought I'd be able to forget everything.
I want to go home.
There is no home.
Why is God silent? Why good men suffer? Why doesn't he stop the pestilence? Why doesn't he stop the wars?
You need help.
Here tonight, there's a drowning man. Just looking for some type of hope for the future. But there's a lifeline. Just reach out.
These men, they did terrible things to you. What are you gonna say to them?